This video shows how to use Xbee and temperature sensor and crystal LED display to wirelessly transfer temperature sensor data and display the temperature value on the crystal display. So the transmitter part includes Xbee and the temperature sensor. The receiver part includes LED crystal display shield and Xbee. So the program here is my receiver part. This is the serial monitor for displaying temperature value, and the program here is my transmitter part.